Brian, the Hawaiian Punch Viloria, is now the top flyweight boxer in the world after beating fellow champion Hernan Tyson Marquez of Mexico. Viloria dropped Marquez towards the end of the first round and fought aggressively in the following rounds. Both fighters were knocked down in the fifth round, but Viloria registered another knockdown in the 10th round. And after watching Tyson go down for the third time, his corner threw in the towel, giving Viloria a technical knockout victory. Marquez now has three career losses, all of which came against Filipino opponents.